Very Dark Black Man has released a video where Mr. Ibu was accusing his wife of trying to kill him in the hospital. The video, which was shared on Instagram, has been trending all over social media. You will recall that I reported on this channel that Mr. Ibu's wife came out on social media to call out Mr. Ibu's daughter Jasmine of trying to manipulate everyone so that she could take away all the money donated for Mr. Ibu's treatment. Then a Very Dark Black Man came out to accuse Mr. Ibu's wife of trying to use the money meant for Mr. Ibu's treatment to buy iPhone and a new car and also do a boot enlargement. Now, Mr. Ibu's wife came out online to state that Jasmine has been manipulating everyone, including Very Dark Black Man, so that everyone will turn against her, that she's planning to relocate to the UK with Mr. Ibu's son, who is in charge of the money contributed for Mr. Ibu's treatment. Remember, it is said that Mr. Ibu ordered that the son should be in charge of all the money contributed for his treatment. So they are traveling to the UK as couples, so they will live happily together after in the UK with the money that was contributed for Mr. Ibu's treatment. When Mr. Ibu's wife made the revelation, quickly, Very Dark Black Man replied her accusation by explaining the reason behind Mr. Ibu's son and Jasmine planning to go to the UK as couples. He also accused Mr. Ibu's wife of trying to kill Mr. Ibu in the hospital. And he played a recording video of Mr. Ibu saying it, which was, however, sent to him by Jasmine. This information and more is what you will hear in this video. Keep watching the video to hear more details from Very Dark Black Man.
Alright, so I saw what Mr. Ibu's wife posted about me and then all the things she said. Now, the last post I made, I said you shouldn't say anything online. You should just focus about your husband getting better. You understand? But apparently, she does not want to do that. Since she wants to do damage control, let me start with the evidences. And for people that know me, I like evidence. I don't just open my mind to blah, blah, blah. Let's start with evidence one. Listening to all these voice notes.
Mommy.
Three. Actually, I have a problem now, Sam. My wife got one load here. An alcoholic woman.
When you bought a cottic woman, mommy? Daddy, keep on. Daddy, what happened now? Daddy, mommy cannot do that. Don't worry, mommy cannot do that. I'm coming to the hospital.
Alright, so you heard what Mr. Ibu said. Mr. Ibu said his wife was coming with some occultic women to come and buy him. And then when he was telling Jasmine, Jasmine was telling him that, no, your wife is not here. Your wife is praying for you. But that's not all. Let's continue.
Been praying for you yesterday. I was there. I was a witness. Mommy has been praying for you here in the hospital. Nobody.
I'll call you back. Give me now.
Daddy, who give daddy phone now?
Hold on.
Why not give him phone?
Hello.
Daddy, I'm coming. Daddy, I'm coming there now, okay?
Okay.
Just relax, I'm coming there now. The doctors are there with you. Nobody's going to do anything to you. Mommy is not going to kill you. Mommy is not trying to kill you. We are praying for you. I'm coming.
This is a woman I've been living with. This is a beautiful woman I went to marry from BC. When I get to BC, I married her. Paid her dowry. And brought her to my home. Today is not the same woman I married that is showing my characters. The only problem I have is that last night I did not eat. I'm so hungry.
Okay, I'm bringing food for you. What do you want to eat? Daddy, what do you want to eat? Talk to me. What do you want to eat? What do you want to eat? Okay, I'm bringing food for you. Please, well, Daddy, nobody's trying to kill you, okay? Do you trust? You believe me, right? You trust me?
Oh, sure.
You believe me? You trust me? Nobody's trying to kill you. Mommy will not kill you. The people you say she came with last night is not real. What you saw is not real. Yeah?
Alright.
It's not real. I love you so much. I'm coming to the hospital now. Mommy. No worry. Are they come? Are they... No. Don't do.
Alright. If you notice the second voice note, yeah, before you think, okay, it's a fabricated voice note. If you notice, it was Mr. Ibu's wife that took the phone to Mr. Ibu himself. Then Mr. Ibu was saying that thing in her presence. All what he said in that video, Jasmine wasn't there. He was saying it in her own presence, that the woman he took money to go marry in NBC, blah, 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 blah. You heard the voice note. It was in her presence, right? Now, let's play this last one.
Daddy.
Are you still...
Daddy, look at me. Yes, look at me. Doctor said he wants to give you drug. You say until you see me. He's my doctor. I'm the one that call him to treat you. It's me that call him. Please, take the drug.
I will not allow any injection drugs till you arrive. So that I die in your presence.
Daddy, you will not die. Okay, I'm coming there now. I'm coming there now.
Now, this particular voice note here, you heard Mr. Ibu. Mr. Ibu is like, okay, he cannot take injection or take medicine or take anything if Jasmine is not there. Why is he saying all these things? It is because he only trusts the girl. Now, let's talk about today in the hospital. What happened today when the wife went to go and greet her husband? When she got there, they were trying to wake Mr. Ibu up. Mr. Ibu did not wake up. His son entered inside, tried to wake Mr. Ibu up. Mr. Ibu did not wake up. But when Jasmine went there, the man woke up. You know why? It's because he trusts the girl. I don't know why people are not asking her why the man does not trust her enough. Do you understand? I don't know why. Now, to the people that will say, what is my business in all these things? Like I said, I lent my platform to gather money for that man's upkeep. You understand? And I will not sit down here and watch the money being used for nothing. Now, this woman is pissed for just one reason, because they are not giving her access to the money. This same money that this woman is complaining about, do you understand? The Jasmine herself does not have access to the money. Like I said, they have gone to a police station where Mr. Ibu instructed that his own son will be in charge of the money. Now she's saying that her son and Jasmine, they have planned a marriage and they are trying to escalate to the US. Do you understand? Now she knows what's going on, but I don't know why she's trying to manipulate the story. The whole story is this: they were trying to do RNG visa. Those kind of visa where you say you're going to need to marry. I need to talk about PG, maybe the UK embassy, not here. Those kind of marriage where they say, okay, two of now go do arrangements. Say, now one marry you yourself, now they go our spouse. Do you understand? And when they were trying to do it, that was when the man said, okay, since I know you, you know me, you know if you ditch me, me and you, Mr. Ibu's son, will go run out. Now, Mr. Ibu's wife can't even meet Jasmine again. Can't tell Jasmine, say, she herself won't go UK. Jasmine can't suggest, say, Mr. Ibu's first son and his wife go run out. Since Mr. Ibu say no one relocate. Now, the woman, they come online, can't fabricate the story. What am I trying to say? This woman just wants access to that money, and she's not going to get access to it because the man no trust her. And that money is money that was contributed by public. You cannot use it for your own upkeep. It is simple. You can't access the money. Do you understand? I'm not trying to claim say, but the fact that I use my platform, give me a say in the money. You know if you access her, madam, sorry. You understand? Sorry, until Mr. Ibu is okay. Then if you go do anything where you like, but for now, that $1 I'm not going to sign your hand from that money. You don't understand? And like I said before, if you keep on talking, I keep posting different evidences. Before money reach, they don't know who you be. I would advise that you should just get off social media as I advised you before. Then just focus on your husband getting better. Don't do all these things. You're embarrassing yourself. Lastly, that post you made on your Instagram, you know you are not the one that wrote it. I'm not going to say who wrote it, but you and I know who wrote it. Do you understand? If you claim, say, now you write down, can't do live, may you speak English. Do live, may you speak English. You all will learn, and you all will learn the hard way. That money, you are not touching. And for Nigerians, where they believe, they that, but you know what? They don't carry light, and they might go on, Jen. Peace and love. Don't play.
First of all, You understand? I didn't want to say all these things, all the things I know about this whole thing, but I think it's time to just clear the public. You understand? First of all, me, I would say I pray to God that I will never marry somebody like that woman. First of all, now know me, I go straight and direct. Now, she's coming online to say she does not have access. Did she tell why the family, they said, Mr. Ebu himself does not trust her with money? We are talking about a woman that when they started contributing that money online, when that money got to 40 million naira, do you know what that woman did? That woman called and said that it's time for her to, that they should buy her an iPhone 15. Your husband did for sick bed. Then they try to make decision whether in leg go, whether in here, especially where pick buy. You say they no buy you iPhone 15. The woman did not even stop there. She said she's still a young lady, that they should give her some money out of the money so that she can go and take care of herself, that she needs to brush up her body, that she wants to go and do nyash. Everybody was like, wait, madam, your husband is sick bed. See what you they use your mouth to talk. Cut the long story short. This woman, they gave her some money. They gave her 1 million naira for upkeep for her child. You understand? She and her children. She removed inside that money, go buy all this pad, all this fake nyash. They wear and come hospital. She did not tell the public that one. Secondly, a man came to the hospital to come and see Mr. Ibu. When the man got to the hospital, he was trying to meet Mr. Ibu. The woman refused the man. You understand that? No, he does not want to see anybody. At the end of the day, she finally let the man. When the man went in, saw Mr. Ibu, you understand? He now wanted to transfer money to the accounts that people were contributing in. Mr. Ibu's wife said that Access Bank account was not working, that they should transfer it to her account. That was how that man transferred that money to her account. God so kind, the man now transferred the receipts to Jasmine. When transferred the receipt to Jasmine, Jasmine now even sent it to me that, look at what Mr. Ibu's wife is doing. You understand? Now, when they sent it, the man was down. They now told the man that he shouldn't have sent it there. The man said, does he want them to collect the money back from his tribal wife? But in order for people not to say one or two things, let it not be as if the family are not together. Jasmine told the man that the man should not worry. You understand? Now, know me and evidence. Everything while I talk yourself. If I finish, make the woman say a lie. The disciple's wife is coming online now to talk about money. Did she talk about the cars that she sold? Did she talk about when she told Mr. Ibu that they should sell their house in Aja, that they should sell it for 44 million and she will not receive anything less than 25 million out of 44 million? Did she talk about how Mr. Ibu left their mansion and went to Ibadan and be staying with somebody inside a one room? You know what it means? Say your husband leave you for house. If they fear you, he run. Go stay with person. When wife get belay inside one room, if they sleep on top chair. I'm not talking about any other person. I'm talking about me.